This is the 11th video in the wargaming of Napoleon's Waterloo campaign. This is series 2. In series 1 I played the French. In series 2 I played the Prussians and British, with the game's artificial intelligence playing the French. It is June 15th, 1815, 3:45 p.m., turn 22 out of 388 turns. And it's the Allies' movement phase. Okay. Ah, these British are still fixed. Well, we are going to start deploying the Prussians. Into line. And the artillery will unlimber. And these 75 man engineers come up here and help bolster the artillery's defense. Let's put the supply in that chateau. Bring this supply up. All right. This guy, what's he going to do? Guess he needs to go over here. Oh shit, what did I do? I wanted to deploy those guys here. This guy went too far. Okay, we'll have to bring him back. is still disordered. Well, he's not, so he'll prepare to leave. Where is this guy? We'll stay. And this guy's keeping an eye on everybody. This guy's good. And this guy's good. I think I'll leave him here. A couple more turns to see if he's working his way through the woods here. Oh, shoot. These yellow boxes. The heck's this guy? Oh, he's the guy at the crossing. All right. So let's get rid of the yellow boxes. Okay. This guy's with the second core. What's this guy doing here? This guy's fixed, but this guy's not. How strange. Oh, where the hell am I? Neville's, that's too far. Okay, here's Quadebra. Okay. So I want to deploy up here. I'm headed down the right road, it looks like. This is all second core. Blucher's still not freed up yet. What is this? The third core, good. Oh, that's Blucher. Give me a minute. I gotta take off this sweater. It's getting too warm down here. Okay. See. Oh, more guys down here. Ah, shit. Went off the road. Zero movement. Okay. These guys are disordered, thanks to me. Well, as slow as they are, I'll have to get on the road anyway. Okay, that's everybody here. Come on. Why aren't you lighting up? There we go. Shit. He jumped off the road. Crap. What's with these guys? I don't know why. That zoom changes. I definitely did not press the wheel. Okay. But there was another supply unit back there. Yep, there he is. Okay, now the Britskis. What's this guy doing here? He's fixed. These guys still fixed. Yep. Okay. Okay, let's see if we get any arrivals. Nope. Okay, next phase. French defensive fire. Allied defensive fire. Allied melee. French movement. Let's see what he's going to do around here. Guess it's not going to be safe for that skirmisher to look around. I better be off. Oh no, he's coming after me. Where can I hide? Nowhere. Thank you. defensive fire. I can fire at him, I guess. That's it. All right, allied movement. Well, he's disordered and he's low on ammo. Okay. That's the best I can do. Well, I might as well. Okay, this guy will go in line. He'll turn down. View elevations here. Okay, that's high ground. Come on. And this guy can go a little further down. Ooh, look at what we see here. Let's see. I think I'll put most of this supply up towards Quatre Bras. Let's bring three of them down here. What? Jesus. Oh, Christ, I moved him off the road last time. yet. Why does this happen? Jeez, I wish I could figure that out. Every once in a while, the zoom changes and a guy flies off the road. Ah, Blücher finally is released. Not sure that's a good thing for the army or bad. And this guy's released too. Well, I guess he can get back on. Wish I knew why that happens. Okay, we'll get this Brit on here. Wow, this guy recovered. Not that one. Alright, let's have him fall in. This guy will be lagging behind, but that's how it goes. Oh, shit! Oh, these guys are way behind. Okay, that's everybody. Now, these guys. Don't understand this. May go to my trackball if this keeps happening. Okay. These guys are released yet. My God, they are. Huh. Well, that's interesting. Okay. Jesus, how far do I have to go? Quite a ways. Holy mackerel. These guys are released? Yeah. Okay. We'll start to head down there. It helps if you check. I'll have to check on other guys too. Oh shit. I held on to him. So he backed up. My finger's getting tired. That's the problem. Okay, let's see if some other guys have been released, like these guys. They have! Okay. Finally catching a break. We're gonna clear these guys out. Oh shit. Well, this guy's limbered, that's good. To move that supply unit out of the way next time. Just gotta get these Britskis out of the way. Okay, friggin' finally. What about this guy? Yeah, he's good. Loop him around here. This guy. Yep. These are all supply. Those guys moved. Jesus, these guys have enough supply. Well, what about these guys? Christ, everybody's released all at once. Jesus, if these guys got a ways to go. Suppose it's better if I go down here. This is a decent road. This guy's released. Yeah, everybody's released at once. How about these guys? Yeah! It's all or nothing, I guess. Holy cripes. Look at these guys, it's scattered all over the friggin' map. Oh, Christ. I don't even know where these guys are supposed to go. Let's check the J map. They need to go up until they hit that road. Must be right there. Okay. All right. Shit, the guy jumps off the damn track. Look at this. A have to do it hex by hex. I can't stay on the damn cow path. Jesus, there's more of these guys. Look at this guy in the middle of nowhere. That was a great deployment. Look at these guys. It's unbelievable. They're scattered every which way. Finally. Which way are these guys going south? Now we're at 59 minutes. All right, wait a minute. Yeah, they're going down that road. Okay. Christ, they're scattered all over the place, too. There's the road. I want to finish up movement if I can. Unlimbered, great. Is that everybody? Looks like. Let's see if I get anybody new. Nope. All right. That's 1 hour and 1 minute, so that'll be the end of the turn. Now I'll be moving every friggin' unit on the board.